so. Didn't expect them to build them that quick. The reason why I actually keep them closed is because obviously so that way it actually stops any buses, anything like that, dropping anybody off. When there's no need to drop people off. So basically all I've got working for me at the moment is a skeleton crew. So any work that's done during when I start building the terminal, I'll put the crosswalk in because I think I know where I'm going to put it. If I put it across, maybe there, and put a path up there. I don't know yet. So yeah, it's just a small skeleton crew. While I've got the rest working. Always keep my, I like to keep my runways in check. And my stands, I think they should balance the stands, and it depends on obviously how much traffic you've got coming out in and out of your airports. General aviation is always going to be busy. So, you're not obviously gonna get I'm actually gonna get a full parking lot. You're into the morning. I'm not gonna get full parking this time. Oh well, that's a shame. Which is a shame, I'm not going to get full parking. For the night, but I'm hopefully making a bit of a profit. Not all the lights have come on. That's, yeah. It's a bit slow, sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. So I'm making a profit throughout the night, hopefully. Let me just have a look at the budget. $513. That would be losing about $30 a night. Which is a shame. If they brought in the night flights, which unfortunately they haven't yet. But if they did, if they brought the night flights in, I could have a 24-hour day general aviation running in and out. But unfortunately, I can't have that right now because they've not implemented. So I'm losing about 55. It's not really a big issue. It's not like I'm losing 100. Well, yeah, it's like a 50 odd a dollar. That was getting a bit higher. I'm losing about 30, between 55 and 30. So now things will start kicking up again. And did I want to start building my terminal yet? What I might do though, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If I can get 6 extra on there, that would be quite nice. How much is that gonna cost me? It's gonna look odd because it's just not in the right position. So this is where it might cripple me. 1, 2, 3. Let's have 5. And then I need to employ. See, I need to. I'm gonna employ 2 just to be safe. And then I'm gonna do the usual. Thing, but what I'm gonna do, can't have that there. Okay, so what I'm gonna do then is bring them across here for now. Taxiway there. And I'm gonna, even though I know it's probably not gonna need this, just gonna put a little service road there. And bring in all my contractors for this. I'm praying that I can make a profit because if I go minus, snowstorm incoming. If I go minus, I might struggle. So let's get that open. Get that open. Right, so I've got the brand new stand ready to go. This is going to be cutting it fine. So what I can do now is knock down the contractors. So, it's deciding whether it's going to be looking at what's what, really. As long as the GA keep getting hailstorming coming, -1.8. So, like I said, as long as I'm making money, which it looks like I am making money, 670. So it's gone up by 100. So normally, the building costs 300 on vehicle operations. No loans. The real test of success for this strategy that I did will be whether, when nighttime comes, we have full. So we've got about a couple of vehicles in. They're all sort of in and out. I know I've got all that. See, I wanted to look at tutorials, but this is just sort of I don't want to sort of do the tutorial. I just want to sort of do play through the game and then see what the tutorial now looks like, because I've never really paid attention to the tutorial. Not the new tutorial system, anyways. Let's get that repaired. That's going to cost me a bit, but I'm still making it because I've got flights coming in and out, so that's what's not bothering me. And people would be like, "Well, you're always doing this. You're always sort of designing this." But I had to redesign that airport. It was just because I found a working combination of an airport, which I do personally. And it works quite well. So I'm just going to do a quick test and see what this looks like, how this goes throughout the night. You're until morning, you're until morning, morning, morning. I may have a full. Unless somebody's wanting to run. And they can't say, "Well, we didn't get the service," because they did. Alright, so it's now night time. Obviously, I'm still fueling up an aircraft at the moment.